Also tonight, a Grand Island man being held a hero after he saved two people who fell into the Niagara River. Authorities say the 53-year-old man pulled them into his boat after their jet skis turned over into the river near Tonawanda Island. Once they were safe, they were turned over to the Coast Guard. Authorities say this incident is a reminder to be alert at all times when you're in the water.